Good morning, I'm meteorologist Jason Brewer. Temperatures very warm today, and it's going to be a breezy day out there. Low 80s across all the inland areas, 80 to 81 over at the coast. Breezy warm conditions ahead of a powerful storm system that is passing by to our north. That's the one that helped produce the severe weather across the southern plains yesterday and into the overnight hours. Meanwhile, we may get a stray shower out of this late tonight or into tomorrow, mainly across Flagler or Marion County, but possibly as we head into our Thursday, there could be enough moisture around with this weak front to bring us a stray shower, but really less than 20% on the chances. So I'm leaving it out of the 7-day. And we're just going to call it a warm day today and a warm day tomorrow. This front not bringing us any cool air. And it won't be until about Sunday when we start to notice some slightly cooler winds coming in and much drier air as well. There will be a chance of rain Friday into Saturday, Valentine's Day there. So we'll keep an eye on that.